You will know the second fire, because at this time the nation will be camped by a large body of water. In this time, the direction of the sacred shell will be lost. The Midwin will diminish in strength. A girl will be born to point the way back to the traditional ways. She will show the direction to the stepping stones to the future of the Anishinaabe people.